Connecticut, it's obvious, visible, you can feel it, whatever. It's happening because kidneys inside all this are these muscles moving. Right? The kidneys. And the source of that movement is the energy of his neural system. And like I said, I guess we're just going to have to wait for another lifetime to go into what's unfolding there. But if you can see the fact that most IQs work in the math of realm, and that's kind of how we start, but we'll stay there. And then you get to kind of, I think it was the judo level, you know, pole and push. And we're in the, we're kind of in the muscular realm, or the hidden realm, and you're able to use it a bit. And yet I think it's critical that you understand that all of this is manifest out of the divine realm. And I don't really want to stop here, but when, like Yogananda's comment, that the brain and the spine is the way God flows into the world. So when we connect to that force and everything, but that stuff is so fake. Yeah, a lot of people cross that, through message or something like that. The rush of energy that I get in here. That bumps us out into a coarser dimension. That makes us less able to hear what someone's really saying and puts us in this reactive mode where we're taking it personally or defending against it or trying to return it to them. And as we practice going from that place to this place, to this place, to this place, it changes our relationship to the world. So don't keep practicing at the same level. Calm the spirit, return to the source. Even if it doesn't feel like you know what that means or you know what you're doing. Jesus is a mantra. Yeah, I'm desperately not to get me because my chest is already sore. Just put your hand on your chest. It's a setup. You know it's a setup. It's fake. It's fake on purpose. Okay, good.